Islamic economy need to go to more new kind of technology. We need to develop together, just like creating Islamic digital community, not only between banks and industrial players, but also include international stakeholders as well. Halal market is very big and it's still growing every year. So there's a big opportunity for each of the stakeholders to produce halal service with a good quality to develop all the economy around the world.